Hello everyone, and finally we're gonna get Timon and Pumbaa in our valley. I have been waiting this basically forever. People who has watched more of my videos know that I'm a huge Lion King fan. I even watched Lion Guard, and sometimes that was pain in the ass, but I did it. But a lot of people are excited of this thing. Look at this. Never mind. What? One update with a new from the patch notes is that you can actually fly with your wings. So I need to try a bit of fairy wings. Still not flying. Is this like just a couple of wings, or do I actually need to check it from the settings? I need to go check. Okay, this should be at least. Come on. No, okay. Then this must be from the settings or something. Okay, I don't know why I cannot fly. Okay, I don't know how to fly in this game. No, I'm a bit sad. Someone help me, please. So we got a guest, and now we need to go to the realm, and Elsa is still here, Scar is here, making plans with Ursula. Should I be concerned? Maybe. I need to check the shop as well. Okay, I saw this in their Instagram, and I even sent a comment, how do I get this Honey Poo? Because I'm actually, Honey Poo is the most coziest character. I used to order for years when I was a child, well, my mom used to order us Honey Poo, like, magazine, and then, of course, my cousin had a lot of, like, Honey Poo themed stuff. I watched the movies, like, Honey Poo, so cozy. This is amazing. I might actually buy it. I just want to check a little bit more here. This is kind of, like, again, Halloween style, not my type. Ooh, this is very nice, but I'm gonna stick on this. This is actually amazing. I need this. And actually, maybe I should make like a critter. Ooh, maybe I should make the company, like the challenge team. I probably make all of this because it's new and it's cute. Okay, guys. Guys, get your coffees ready. We're gonna go to Lion King Realm. I got my coffee, not to flex too much. Ooh, new animation. Okay. Yes, here they are. Looking good, actually very good. No one is complaining about their graphics like they did with the Belle. No, we have a problem. I need to go back. Guys, you can have more time to make your coffees now. You guys have more time to make your coffees because I actually need to go home to empty my backpack. I'm the person who has the messiest boxes ever in every game, and a lot of people reminds me of it. Like, people who watches my videos, I get comments about it, but also, like, before I even made YouTube videos, my boyfriend used to make a lot of judging of it, because when we played, for example, Valheim, he actually had like some kind of order there, and I was just putting all the stuff always randomly. He was complaining about it a lot for understandable reasons. But now, third game ever, I actually ordered my boxes after over a year of playing the game. And now it looks more okay. Better, okay, it's still better. So yeah, my boxes in this game are in order, not to flex too much. Here you guys are. Oh my god, Timon is huge. That's nice, like I can actually see you through the grass now, not like with Woody.
Hey, kid.
Whoa, 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 who are you and why do you smell like my buddy Simba? You make it super weird. Simba sent me to find you. He did? Oh my god, you look creepy as hell. Like, this is something you don't want to have in your nightmares. Why didn't he come to find us himself? That's actually a very good point. Wait, the characters can't go back to their realms anymore then? Like, after they come to the valley? That's weird. You have to trust me. He wants you to come with me. This sounds like I'm trying to kidnap you guys. I'm not gonna say that. That's literally, they're very dumb if they're like, ooh, if that's true. Like, dude, I'm just gonna kidnap you. What? Because somewhere great and I can take you there. That sounds like heaven, you know, after that. You'll find him. You'll find out. Let's go. Okay, this is the most relevant. Hold on. We aren't going anywhere until we know it's someplace we would actually want to be. Timon, you actually are way smarter in the game than in the movies. So even if you're Simba's new friend, and that's a pretty big if, I don't know where you came from or what kind of animal you are, I try to choose the most like a relevant comment. Do not sound like a killer or a kidnapper. And Timon doesn't still trust me, I mean, understandable. Say, what kind of animal are you anyway? I'm a special kind of lion. Oh my god, let's go. You brought us rocks and wood. Okay, is there a reason for these two particular gifts? You were going to help me build own crafting station here, remember? Oh, okay.
Yes!
Oh, that's right. Well, show us what to do. Ooh, this is actually cool. Can I take this with me to the valley? Would you look at that? It's pretty impressive, whatever it is. It's actually, I think it's That's probably one of my favorite crafting stations I have ever seen, and I'm not even joking, it looks very cozy. I'm going to use it to make my own main, all those red jungle leaves. Okay.
Catch you later.
Let's make some mains. Ooh, my god. Happy Halloween, I guess. Wow, roar. Oh, is this actually from the movie?
Be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Can I just take this off already? Look at this! Damn! Give me the box. Give me a second, I need to open this. Is this something related to Lion King? Oh my god! Leave me bean back! This is perfect, actually. What if player name broke something? You know, a symbol of what makes them anxious? I don't have- oh my god. I've got it, let's have him break something. And I came up with the perfect way to do that. Oh, and I, yeah. Timon is very known to steal Boomba's ideas. Did I make it? Okay, we did this. So you're gonna shout your own words in the container thing you gave me. Nothing, what do you worry about? This all is so relatable, but actually, if I actually need to think, like, actually, you know, actually think in my real life. One of the problems from the childhood, like, not as an adulthood, but since from the childhood, is always, like, pleasing people. I'm a people pleaser, and I even break my own, like, standards, rules, my own, like, I cannot let people step on me, because I cannot make my own, like, rules, and, like, saying no has been very hard for me. I mean, I'm slowly learning, like, the older you get, the more you learn. But I'm still sometimes always thinking if people are mad at me, like, I think it's kind of like a mix of that I'm a people pleaser and then I'm always afraid people are mad at me. So that probably is the best from these for me. Okay, good, what else? I'm trying to make everyone life happy. Yep. This is exactly like a people pleaser. Nice. We are really getting somewhere. No,
yes.
Dig deep for a big finish. I need to protect the valley. What if I'm not a good leader? I'm scared. Oh, you need to scream? I'm scared of the Interfeeder! Whoa, that was intense. I'm really proud of ya, kid.
Yeah.
I'm gonna cork up this container of worries and give it back to ya. And you're gonna put it in the river so all the worries float away. When we have worries, we're gonna trash the nature, you know? Just like in real life people does. I bet that Boomba's gonna sleep on this one. I'm gonna sleep on this one. Timon will sleep on this one. Of course I'm on my phone. That's some TikTok addiction. People are talking something and I'm just watching TikToks here in the background.
Goodbye!
And then he's following me. Have you seen Boomba? Boomba is missing. We have to find him still because we're in a jungle. Maybe some predator ate him. Just like Nala almost did.
Boomba! Hey! What's going on?
She's gonna eat me!
Huh? Whoa! Jeez! Why do I always have to save your-
Hopefully not in trouble. Okay, he might be actually in trouble. Okay, he's not here. Okay, he's not eating. I don't see any pork in here. Oh my god. You know, sometimes I feel like I just broke someone's privacy here. I need to take a picture of this, so if he ever gets annoying, I'm gonna post this online, you know? This is perfect. Save only, yes. Perfect, okay. Maybe we should help him.
Hey, you okay?
Are you okay in there? Is that you? I'm stuck. How do you? Demon has been worried sick. Oh no, I didn't want to make anyone worry. I was just hungry. I knew it. We all knew it. In the end, we all knew it. Okay. I saw the biggest juiciest grub I have ever seen roll into the log. This log. So I charged after it real fast. You gotta help me. Don't worry, Boomba. I'll attack the demon and we'll figure out something. Yeah. We need a chainsaw for that, okay? Tim and Boomba chased a crab into the log and got stuck. Again? So this happened before. Yeah, it happens all the time. Come on, let's go take a closer look at the situation and see how bad it is. Some people never learn, and some porks never learn. I actually see his face under here. I actually cannot see his face again. I'm gonna send this online to you, Timon, so you can always, you know, dread him if he's not behaving, okay? Did this fancy rock you pointed at Boomba show Yeah, anything that will help. You mean my phone? Yeah, Pumba's really stuck in there. We're gonna need something slippery to apply that might help us pull him out. How did you get Pumba free from the last lock he was stuck? Let me think. Oh yeah, I mashed up some of the greasiest bugs I could find in the special oil and that got him loose. Could we do it again? I don't see why not. It was pretty complicated though. I made two bug oils and then combined those oils to make super slippery bug oil. Can we now get Pumba out of there and them in my realm, please? I've been stuck here for a long time. For an hour. Ooh, this looks cool. There we go. Okay, now we can oil up people with all water. You can. Oh my gosh, that's. Ah, I don't want to think it like that. Alright, just let's get it done. So let's get it done and stop thinking about it like that. Oh my god. Okay, can you get rid of now? Hey Pumba, did the super slippery back oil work for you? You bet, let me toss. I'm wiggling. Oh no, I'm still stuck. Weird. Everything I do usually work in the first try. You gotta help me! I ate the bug and now I'm getting awful lonely. The oil is almost working, but we just need a little extra pull, so I'm gonna talk to my buddy Goofy. Wherever you're going, make it quick, please. Is this dark cloud like a bug or is it supposed to be like that? That looks awfully dark. Thank you for this. How many times did you use that on your toilet? No, it's in my backpack. Oh, the night is already here? Hello. Yes, if this is not gonna work, nothing will, and then you will be here stuck for your rest of the life. It's okay. Yeah, sorry if we took a little longer than planned. That's okay. I started making up a song about the mouse in here. Okay, we do not care. Just take him out of there. Oh wow. Why is she watching? Hi buddy, you doing okay? Me? I feel great. I had a lot of time stuck there in the dark. Yep. Listening to you and Timon work so hard to get me out made me think about how lucky I am. Is that silly? Not at all, it's actually nice. Thanks Paul. Come on, let's head back to camp. No. Oh okay, I don't need to run. Thank you. What do ya say we let Blue Name create from Hakuna Matata lessons and we all go see Simba Nala? Yeah, you must miss him. That sounds great. Blue Name was so calm and reassuring the whole time I was stuck. Yeah, sure. Now I miss Simba and Nala a bunch. Yeah, I would. Oh my god, was he crying? Me too, buddy. Me too. Okay. Welcome, Pumba. Why is Wally there camping? Wally, you little troll. Oh, he ran away. He definitely wanted to troll me. Hi, Pumba. It's not letting me type. This is a bug. Okay, great. I'm actually stuck in this. Yeah, I need to reset the whole fucking shit. Say, this is a pleasure is swell. It's just missing one thing. Timon, don't worry, Pumba. I'll go get Timon right now. Thanks. Oh, okay. It came immediately like this. Please don't back out this time. This Wally needs definitely a character like Timon. Well, at least I get the text now. So this place seems kind of familiar. Thanks for bringing us. You're officially the most Hakuna Matata human I know. How do you know I'm a human? And the only human I know. Yeah, how does he know? I'm a lion, you know? Well, Pumba and me gotta go find Simba and Nala. Can't wait to see those fur balls. See you. Oh my god, that's adorable. I wanna level them up for level 1 so I can actually see... I'm just gonna. I wanna see like what items they bring because I actually am a big fan of Lion King items. Oh my god, can he? The monster in characters are super annoying. Get away, oh my god. Could he stop? Oh my god, I'm gonna get headache. Suck it. So anyways, this is the new stuff. This is super cool, super duper cool, super duper cool, and super duper cool. Like, this is stuff I'm into and I'm very excited. This guy's gonna be gardening, I guess. So can you help me out or what? Thank you, he finally stopped. What's up? This better be good. I could boost the schedule of doing absolutely nothing all day. mood. Okay, I'm just gonna set a guest. I'm not gonna do this here because you guys can do it yourself. I think it's not so interesting to do story guests unless it was like Tiana, because her palace and everything was super cool. How about give me a hand, go to this place, kind of a hoggin'. I'm just gonna skip this to be honest, I'm sorry. I don't think you wanna hang in the Scar's garden. It can be your last, you know. It feels so weird to think that Timon and Pumbaa are already in this game, because it's something a lot of people waited for a long time, including me, and now they're finally here. It feels a bit weird, like actually weird. Here is the stuff. Oh my god, a tree bed? I mean, this is all very super cool. This is kind of like Elf Warrior or something, and I really like the... Maybe I like the dress more, to be honest, but this is something like if I play like actually like games where it's like fighting, I would love this outfit. This is amazing, and well, this is okay, and this is very cute. Like, actually, I'm so happy because I really like Lion King, like related stuff, and like Tinkerbell in general, like all that stuff. You get what I mean. Cozy forest stuff. So these guys, I'm gonna level up so fast as I just can, because I need to make a second, maybe even third or fourth Lion King room, because new stuff. Damn. This is gonna go gardening as well, because that's the fastest way to level up.